the last part of the puzzle here. We've used the Docker container, the Docker that was brought down via Omarchy, and now we've translated it into a VM without having to go through the nightmare of downloading Windows 11 again, all that kind of stuff. And why have we done it? Because basically, as this, the title of the video shows, we want to have Photoshop and Premiere running. And I think Docker's a lot slower, and switching it to this platform allows it to run quicker. Now, you can't really, I don't think you could edit with it. You can't really work with it. But the reason that you need it sometimes, and it's like the cord cutting part of moving over to Omarchy or moving over to Linux anyway, is that in the commercial world, you get files sent to you that you just cannot open on any other platform apart from Windows. Now, I've not tried installing Photoshop or Premiere on that Docker thing to see how it works, but I wouldn't like to. I think it would be a nightmare. So this is like a halfway house between using the GPU in here, but not fully using it, if that makes sense. Not like a bare bones one where it's got full GPU acceleration, but it's enough. Because the problem with Adobe, especially, and this is the big sticking point, is that us in the sort of the world of post-production, they're like, basically, back in the day, we had Avid, and we were trundling along quite merry on Avid. And then all of a sudden, a guy called Walter Merck edited a movie called Cold Mountain in 2003, and he edited it on Final Cut.